Show pod is now washed up.
I'm John Champion, and providing match analysis throughout the game, Jim Begley.
Well, thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
Now, let's see how both these teams will line up. Two sides differing in both history and stature. For one team, only a win will do. For the other, avoiding defeat is in itself quite an achievement. So, let's get down to business. Very pleasing on the eye. Lovely ball through. How about it? How about that? What a way to open the game.
That's a dream start for this team, and they'll need to contain their joy a little and focus now on how they're going to follow it up.
Could deal with the pass, and a great finish to follow too.
Oh, the through ball there was an absolute feat. It was early and accurate. He didn't even have to break stride.
They've got off to a very good start.
I think it's a goal that gives them great early impetus, and I think the coach will want him to use it and go and get a second now. It's not time to sit there.
An opportunity to cross. Time. No, that's control in the end.
Yeah, they have lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
A header this time. Well, if their accuracy matched their ambition, they'd be well ahead in this game already.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Slides it through. It's come through to him nicely. A chance. It's an opportunity. These misses could be costly.
Well, there's no shortage of effort there. You can't knock that, but you really have to put at least one of those chances away.
He's got in. Looking to carve open the defence. Here he comes. Slid out wide. Onside. Nicely fed in.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Hits a ball in. Oh, that's a lovely header. No luck there.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough though.
It's on for it. And he's got quite a shot on him. And he's there. Goal. They lead by two. I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done for the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done that better.
2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
Plays this forward. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? 15 minutes played.
Great chance for the counter.
Out from the breast pocket comes a yellow card from the referee. A ball in. It's clear. To thread it through. Here comes the corner. Here's a ball in. No, didn't quite get the distance he wanted on it. The final ball, not quite there. He's looking to play it into the channel. Chance for a counter then. He was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. This time the referee may decide that he has to take more action. Is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming through as soon as he went in for the tackle. Putting under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. He's gone for it! That had a real sting to it.
Well, technically that was a beautifully struck shot from so far out. I just thought he was a little unlucky there.
Got it.
Listen, it is congested through the centre of the pitch, but they threaten more from the wider positions.
He plays it through. Now he's ready for a shot. Wants to get this forward. Lunge and the free kick's given. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. It could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. He knocks it in. Not cleared very far. Find a finish! Oh, it's been cut out. And he reached the half-hour mark.
And they will get a bit more joy than the flag, but certainly found more space up there.
Chance! And it goes again! He's not taking any risks there. Crosses towards the centre. He hits it! Oh, no! Unbelievable mistake!
And to put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
Accidental or not, they've scored a goal. What options are there for him? Oh, he's lost it.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge than he just wants to go.
Oh, that won't be finding its target. It's on for it. It long. Wants to get this forward. No, it's been cut out. This is lovely passing to watch. Fisted away by the keeper. Beats his man and keeps going. They get it away. He sends it in. Alex! No, not quite.
But the defender was stuck to the right move, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough though.
Tried to play it through. Timely intervention. The end of the first period.
Well, it's not been a brilliant first half, has it? And that defensive error, I think, just topped it.
It's been an interesting first half, but I hope there's plenty of action to catch in the next 45 minutes. Intercepted. He's waiting here, going for goal. Wasn't the best of finishes.
Well, it just goes to show you how effective a counter-attack can be, because when you move the ball at pace like that, it only takes seconds to create a threat.
Creating the counter-attack.
chance up was cleverly done, but he just needed to be a bit more clinical.
Now a promising attack from a wide position. Here's a volley. Ball in. He has a go. Fisted away. Plenty to admire in the shot and in the save.
Oh, never that was. Done very well from that distance.
Here's a ball in. Up for the header. It's a save. What a save.
It was such a good effort despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Ball in. Shoots here, not on this occasion.
I think he's gone very well to get in such a good position. Just need to put in the terrible touch.
Got it. Got it. A fine display of slick passing. Here for a cross, it's going right across the goal, and no danger there from that cross. No, it's gone over. Is out in a position of some promise. Completely mistimed his challenge then. We can get him into booking. No surprise really. Have to agree with the ref there. The defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. And that won't be making it through. He wants to get this forward. So good spell of passing. And it's a corner kick. He knocks it in. It's opened up nicely for him. Chance for a shot. Well, it came off the defender there. It's a ball in. Up for that one.
Well, once the keeper lost control of that, he's gone either way. It's a good reaction for the defender.
Oh, that should have been there for goal.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
Goes into touch deep in opposition territory. It's a corner. Ball in. He can take the shot on here. Complains it. This is lovely passing to watch. On another change here.
Well, the manager's made the change, but he knows he really should have done a lot better here today.
He's on the ball. Where's he taking it? To thread it through. He's onside here. Takes a shot. He plays it through. The linesman's kept his flag down. No, that's not going to make it. Could be a chance now. Well, there was space and there was time. That's not the best of efforts.
Okay, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
It's on for him. He can't hit the target. Quickly here, slides it through. And the offside flag is up. Finds him well. Tries to slide it past the defence. Not the man there, surely. Given. They're not quite out of danger yet. The chance goes begging.
Well, when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Time whistle within sight. Cross in. And they put it clear. Good run down the side. Now, what next? Good opportunity for a cross here. Here comes the cross. Oh, stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. On the eye. It's come through to him. Now the chance. Can he shoot? Here's a shot. That is off target. shot, another one. They're well clear now, it's just a question of how many more. He escaped the shackles and finished very well.
Yeah, defensively, they thought they had a win at one, but he's forever on his toes and he showed terrific movement to manufacture some space and score.
Jim alongside me.